Hi guys, salam alaikum. I want to show you our apartment in Rabat, in the Medina of Rabat. You can see lots of old houses around here and some old, whatever. They're fixing something up there, but now it's lunchtime. Anyway, so I want to show you the apartment, or the house actually. We're renting a house here in Rabat and we're pretty happy about it. It's like $25 a night, so not too bad. See, it's old. You have an old, letterbox here. And how it works. And yeah, welcome to the casa, Moonshine, right? So this is actually the way in. Here we have a small, room. This is not our bedroom, but it's just a small room, it's not in use, of course. It's cool. It all has these tiles and these, white artwork, whatever. They're made of plaster or whatever. You have these always. Anyway, so yeah, okay, here's the entrance. It's our shoes. It's all full of these nice tiles. Anyway, so this is the main room. I'm not even sure if you call this a riad or a dar. I'm not sure, because this is the upstairs, the roof. And yeah, this is the main room. So everything is, surrounded by this. It's quite cool, right? I like it. Anyway, so how do we start? Let's look at the room first, That's like the living room, right? The sitting hall. So you have these sofas, which you find a lot in Morocco. I'm not even sure if it's Arabic or if it's Moroccan or if it's Berber. So don't, ask me, or don't scold me. Anyway, so you have these nice tiles everywhere and these nice, plaster works, which I like particularly. Also up there, see, it's quite cool. Actually, let's go take a closer look. See, these are nice plaster works, in the middle too. We have a nice lamp here, and this is where the fuses are, but see, it's all surrounded by this plaster work actually, and all surrounded by these tiles, which I like very much. And there's a daughter having her 1 hour of playtime a day. Anyway, see, have a table where we eat, still a few crumbs, a nice carpet, nice a window, and you look outside, it goes out into the Medina, of course. But you don't see much. Yeah, and there's actually a mosque not far from here, so I did wake up in the morning. Oh, I almost fell down. And because of the muezzin. Anyway, so yeah, check it out. It's all nice. We've got an old TV, but there's some satellite dishes upstairs. You have lots of channels. And yeah, it's old wooden furniture, which is a bit, almost does not fit in, right? So anyways, there's one bedroom here where, yeah, it's a bit dark. It has a light here and a window out into the hallway. Actually, it's very, very, very bright at night because I have this on, but now it looks very different, Anyway, so do you have a different kind of tiles in here? Also like reddish. I like these. These are cool. Different, of course. They don't seem to have a real pattern here, right? Have a sofa here. And here I work momentarily here. It's still part of Marrakesh in here. We arrived last night here after our long journey journey from Marrakesh. Anyway, so just want to show you. You did the headlight, the windows here, you can open them as well. Nice and cushy beds. I like them. They're not creaky. They got a strawberry girl here. We got nice blankets. We got some lots of towels, and you got lots of space, covered space, of course. Anyway, so let's go into the kitchen, which is all surround. This is all always the center of the house. It's not an apartment, it's a house actually. Let's go to the kitchen. You have, we've got everything we need really. Went shopping today, I bought some more tea. I've been using lots of, sugar, because I've been using lots of tea. My wife, she was craving for the fruit tea, so she bought this. And some snacks, we got some sweets, we got some pasta macaroni. We got some, this is nice, I like this, the fig jam, which is really good, I like it. And some fruits there. Yeah, this is my stuff, you know, like some pots and pans and some coffee cups and a coffee maker here. This one, I like these ones. We use this in Europe a lot whenever we're in Europe. Some glasses, a teapot, you know, big pots. I don't know what's up there, can't really reach. And yeah, you know, got plenty of stuff, right? Gas here, you know, cutlery, dates. Some point, you know, I'm not gonna show you my groceries, right? Anyway, so little window out into the Medina, right? So we got a washing machine here, which is actually pretty good washing machine, I think. We got a fridge here, you know, just a regular fridge. There's not much in there now. Got some cheese, we got some yogurt, some milk, some potatoes, you know, all kinds of things. This is for the bread, but it's empty now. We have some bread there. Yeah, anyway, just want to show you quickly, you know. Also, there's also another window out into the Medina, you know, you can look at it if you want, but come on, let's not do that. Anyway, you know, these nice walnut pastries. Anyway, so we got the... Yeah, this is the kitchen, this is the bathroom, which is small, but it's actually nice. You know, toilet, which you're not supposed to show, right? It's a shower, with an okay shower head, right? More or less. And then we've got a window here, we've got a lamp, we got some flowers here. And, yeah, the mirror, hello. And let's go, we have the staircase up here. Oh yeah, I can show you, actually, there's a rooftop terrace. So this is just two, so actually basically one floor of this house has a second, actually, I don't know how to turn on the light actually, but I have this light here. Can use up here the mobile light, but you don't see well. That's just this is locked. This is for, there's a, what's it called, a locker room, but we don't have a key. And then there's a, this goes to the terrace, so let's, this is, I don't know how to turn the light on. I know there is one, but it's just a storage room as well, you know. So this, we don't spend much time here. Anyway, so let's open up that door. Yeah. Come on, guys. Yes. Very well. All right, so we're already here. It's a nice little balcony. Actually, pretty big balcony, right? I went out here last night. It was completely different. See, we got some plants here, which are nice, I didn't see them. It was raining last night, so I'm sure they got enough water now. There's also some plants. Yeah, so in this light, it was really bright last night. There's one too. So here in Rabat, in the Medina, these lights, they turn. I went to get some food last night, and then all of a sudden, all the lights went on. It has a magical feel to it. I mean, I want to try to film the Medina at night. It's because it's actually bright. It's bright enough, actually. Let's go up here. See, this is where the courtyard is, you know, our court. So the patio, you know, whatever, where it all revolves around, right? So, yeah. But it's got quite some space here as well. See, more plants. You can hang your clothes here. And there's another storage room, actually. It would be another bedroom, I think. It's a lot of junk in there. But yeah, so if you bought this house, you know, it'd be cool. You have another room here. You know, I'd like to have the room outside, you know. I hear you can hang your clothes. Yeah, no problem. Anyway, so it's kind of nice, huh? This goes into... Not sure now, I'm really confused. This looks like a nice house next door. But anyway, so plenty of space, right? I like it. Let's go, there's another storage room here. Oh, that's storage, I mean, there's just some junk in there. An old toilet, this is an old toilet, yeah. This used to be a toilet, it's funny. Anyway, let's go down. Oops, sorry guys. Let's go back down here. And you can hang some of the clothes here, and if you want, you can put some stuff here if you want. Anyway, so let's go show you this second bedroom there, and that's it, you know. But it's pretty cool. We're very happy about this. You know, this, it is quite spacious, you know, and it's like $25 a night. So we're staying here a week and taking care of business, as I told you, and yeah, then we'll see what happens, right? So let's go into the other bedroom, which, yeah, the kids have their 1 hour of playtime. I mean, computer playtime, you know. They play all day long, you know. So we got lots of big cupboards here. This is where we keep our stuff, you know. The clothing stuff, you know. And, you know, our bags. There's my backpack, you know. Nothing particular, nothing special. It's not so bright in here. Here, you could put some stuff in here. In here, we put some drawing stuff here. Well, there is a mirror. Check it out, you know. Cool, huh? Oh, yeah, you have, of course, you have these tiles everywhere, which is, but these are actually different tiles than outside. You see, I arrived here and was pretty tired. I thought it's all the same tiles, but these are the main salon and then the entrance hall. And these are here, so it's like quite nice. And there's my wife and the baby lying on the bed. They're very tired because we've been taking care of business, I tell you. But I'll tell you what kind of business a little bit later, right? You can look at this video first. You can look at these nice tiles first. Huh? Isn't that great? I like it. I do. Anyway, so yeah, that's it though. It's quite tall, the building is quite tall. These rooms are massive, you know, massively tall, you know. It's very, very high. Huh, Dylan? Oh, puke yourself. Hey, hello. You know, lights and all. All right, that's it. That's the Casa Moonshine in Rabat, in the Medina of Rabat. And of course, I will show you the Medina, and I'll show you a little bit of, you know, Rabat, which I walked around earlier today from taking care of business, right? And it's beautiful. I like Rabat, or Rabat, or whatever you call it, you know. It's a nice city. I like it. It's very beautiful. It's more expensive. Things are a little bit more expensive, sandwiches, you know, all kinds of food, and it's very difficult to catch a taxi, you know, because we have three kids. And they will not take us, so we had to take a gone taxi to get around, or the bus, you know. But it's complicated. Anyway, guys, let's not be put off by this long, long video. I think I showed you everything, right? I don't know how to turn on this light. So it would look a lot cooler if, you know, if we had that light going, you know. And this is, yeah, this is the rooftop, you know. This is against the rain, because usually it would rain in here, right? In the olden days, maybe. Because we have the... You know, and here it goes down the water. So I'm not sure if this is called Riyadh or Dar or something else. I call it Riyadh, right? We have our own Riyadh here in Rabat. And I think to a good price. But anyway, guys, that's it. Take good care, and I'll talk to you later on. Bye-bye. Slam on.